my death, you know, going into the shark's jaws. It's a very unpleasant thing. The goddamn thing weighs about, I don't know how many tons, several tons, and the jaws absolutely come down on me with the hydraulic pressure, you know. When you do it 14 or 15 times in this kind of weather, in the cold, slide right into it, and then the teeth come and bite you, and it's not very nice.